It'd probably be the one in Te Awa in Hamilton at the base, but I think there's been two new ones coming to Hamilton, so definitely looking to go to those two.
There's a couple of Pita Pits in the CBD in Wellington, so I just, wherever I am, go in there.
I regularly visit the one in the base in Te Awa in Hamilton. Yeah, I wouldn't say I'm a local yet. They don't know my order off by heart, but we go there a lot.